Nick, we talked about in order to be as successful in MMA as you are, you have to love the sport so much that you hate it. Could you explain that mentality?
Tried to be perfect, but nothing was worth it. I don't believe it makes me real. I thought it'd be easy, but no one believes me. I'm not all the things I said. If you believe it's in my soul, I say all the words that I know. Just to that I'm trying to let you know that I'm better off on my own. This place is so empty, my thoughts are so tempting. I don't know how it got so bad. Sometimes it's so crazy that nothing can save me, but it's the only thing that I have. If you believe it's in my soul, I'd say all the words that I know just to see if it would show that I'm trying to let you know that I'm better off on my own. I'm better off on my own.